Welcome back to DBG Kitchen More. So, today is the day. Because it's the day of my day. Okay, my friend, to all my friend and kabayan out there, we are here once again. And again, we welcome you to my channel and your channel, the DBG Kitchen More. So, today, we're going to cook very special recipe. Actually, it's an old recipe. From the father of my father and his father and the father and the father of the father. So, today, we will cook. Well, it's not really old recipe, but we put a twist. So today we are going to cook air dry beef tapa, or we call it pindang, stir fry with fried tofu. Okay, so here's the ingredients. Of course, this is what we call the pindang, okay, or the air dry beef tapa from the bar. Okay, so we will slice it later, but this is how it looks, the air dry beef. So this is marinated with the salt, pepper, vinegar, and you can add chili if you want it spicy, and dried in the sun, under the sun, like sunbathing, like that. Do you want? Yeah. So it becomes like this. Of course, from the country of, I say, tofu, or we call it tokwa, we slice like this and we fried. Okay, so hard tofu or firm tofu. And for the additional taste, so one piece white onion and one bell pepper. We use also a good for the high blood, fresh garlic, 3 cloves, and finger chilies. You can add if you want more spicy, you want more, put more chili. Okay? And from the bottom of the oyster of the sea, we will put also oyster sauce. Not Mamacita, but any brand. Of course, salt and pepper, and we will use also a little bit oil for sauteing. So now let's slice first the air dry beef. Okay, so now let's cut the air dry beef or the pindang. Okay, it's a bit hard because it's air dry. Okay, like this, just that, maybe strips like this. It's very nice for breakfast also. So we can cook this breakfast with the egg, and good appetizer with the cold beer, like what we will going to do after we cook this. Okay, now we're done, and we transfer it here.
No.
Yes, this is how it looks, mga kabayan. Sorry, but okay. And now let's start cooking. Okay, now we're going to start cooking. So you see the fire in the sky, not in my burner. Okay, so we have a nice pan. Yes, not pan disal, but it's pan.
Oh my God.
So, as I mentioned, we need a little bit oil. Yes, that's enough, just a little, because this is non-sticky pan. Of course, a Filipino way, always use garlic. Yes. Garlic is good for the heart. Yes. I really enjoy the smell. Yeah. By the way, I'm still with my chef's uniform after my duty in my kitchen at work. Now I'm duty in our kitchen at home. So at least, no need to change my uniform because it's the same. No. Okay. Then, not really brown the garlic. Okay. Let's put the chili. As I mentioned, you can add more chili if you want. You want more spicy. Okay. The onion and the bell pepper. Okay. Let's saute like this, you know. Yeah, let's fry in. Yes. Wow. Enjoy the smell. Okay. So after this, let's pull out this the part so that it will not be overcooked. We will have a nice color for vegetable. Will be look like this. So okay, after this, okay, I put another little bit oil. Okay, and I'm getting hot, so before we continue cooking, let's drink beer. Okay, let's continue. Okay, let's put the beef. The air-dried beef or bicarb. Okay, just little bit stay. See, so nice. No need to cook it for a long time because it's already almost done in the sun, no? Otherwise, it will be more hard. Okay. So, little bit saute. Okay. And let's add the tofu. Just a little bit saute. Okay. And let's put little bit beer. No. The beer is for me. Okay. Now, oyster sauce. A little bit of water. Okay. A little bit mix. Salt and pepper. To taste, of course. Okay. Just a little bit simmer. Okay, the salt. Let's take the salt. Perfect. Now, at this stage, we can add again the vegetable. Nice color. Right on. just a little bit close. Just a little bit fly. A toast. Okay. And you see, a very nice color. And now, it's time for the testing, and we're done. Yes. I'm so thirsty. And why you're thirsty? I don't know the brand, no? Wow.
Oh my God!
How can I read this one?
Wow.
Heineken. Okay. Heineken. Okay. So, actually we bought this in SNR because this is sale. Thank you, Heineken. It's very nice beer. Especially cold. So, cheers! Ah, but I smelling something good. Of course, our starter, the air dry beef saute with tofu. Whew. Wow, see the color, very nice. It's time for the tasting. I can't stop loving this. Yummy, sarap. Cheers, to all quarantine there. Okay, guys, actually this is really good and very easy to prepare. You see how I prepare, it's very easy. It's like playing, you know. But, okay, the techniques here is don't overcook the sauteing, no? Okay, so air dry beef, okay, if you can make it from the scratch. Okay, again, as I mentioned, marinate, vinegar, salt, pepper, garlic, chili you can add, and put in the sun. Maybe 1 day, 2 days, depends on how hot in the weather. Okay, and then put in the rep, and use whenever you need. Okay, this is the old version of tapa. We call it biklad in our hometown. Okay, that's really good. You can cook plain as is for breakfast. And you can do it like this, or you can maybe put in the soup, also very nice. So this is very useful, and this is one way of preserving foods before no refrigerator, so like this. Okay, I hope you like this trivia and some knowledge, and of course this one can cook plain with a cold beer or any alcohol, not being alcoholic, but drink moderately. Okay, but I'm only drinking in my home. I never go outside, so I'm just enjoying drinking alone in my our house. Especially if no work tomorrow, I'm enjoying myself with my own home. Okay, again, thank you very much from supporting DBG Kitchen and More, and more recipe to come. Thank you very much, and bye-bye. The recipe will be on my description box. Thank you very much. Cheers!